McGregor. All right, so the rematch is upon us. Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Conor McGregor. Got to think both sides might change some things out here in advance of the second.
You have to make adjustments if you're going to be successful in a rematch. No two fights are the same, so you have to approach it as if you guys have never fought before. I know the Nurmagomedov camp has made adjustments.
Bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Good right hand right there.
Well, you know, I don't like the key very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in the game at some point in his life with the way that he moves so free.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. So he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Nurmagomedov. Right to the feet now.